Hi YouTube, this is Daniel Wassef. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you something special that I've never showed you before, but today I'm going to be showing you how to purchase your own record holder certificate. It's something that record holders usually do when they beat a world record and they just, you know, purchase it online and stuff. So let me show you. So here it goes. So you go on your browser, you go on the GWR store, then you sign into your account. Then there'll be you can purchase some other things, some other merchandise items, like there are t-shirts, there are clothing accessories, there are some measuring and counting tapes, anything that, if you want to make your own world record event, you can purchase any of that right here in the store, in the GWR store right there. There are gifts and giveaways. You can even give away medals, like this one. It's shiny, it's golden, and even has a blue lanyard. But let's not focus on that today. I'm going to be showing you how to purchase your own certificate. So here it goes. You go on certificates. So it'll be around 16.67 pounds, Great Britain pounds. When you purchase it, it will be converted into your own country's your money unit, which you can purchase with a credit card via PayPal or anything you want. So then you click on Add to Basket. So if you break a world record, you'll find a bar there that says select the record. You pick your own record. Like from bottom to top, you'll find a list of records you've broken. If you didn't break a record yet, the bar won't appear until you actually do. So let me show you how it works. You go on, let's say example, I broke a record for the most football soccer toe taps in 1 minute. I click on that, go and continue. Then, before you purchase it, they have to make sure the spelling is correctly. So let's check on the certificate. It says here, the most football soccer toe taps in 1 minute is 151 and was achieved by Daniel Wassef, Canada, in Laval, Quebec, Canada on 16 May 2020. So everything in the information is correctly. If you want to add line breaks like this, like you want to change the certificate, the way the style it looks like, you can click on those line breaks. But let's read this carefully. It says right here, changes to your line breaks will affect all your matching record holder certificates, but not any certificate of participation. So that means, like, if you want to add a little bit of, if you want to change your style of the certificate, it'll only match for the record holder certificates only and not the certificate of participation. And it will override any changes made to the other items in your basket. So this is, like, basically what you do is that you pick the way it wants to be written, like how, from like example, I want to be like this. It could be like this, but I'm not gonna do that because I like it the way it is. So then, what you do is you add the basket. Oh wait, hold on. Yeah, okay. So you have to, like, I'm gonna refresh the page. Hold on. So you basically, what you do is that you add the basket, then. It says, by clicking continue, you are confirming that all the details are correct. Please ensure you have checked all the details before continuing, blah, blah, blah. Your certificate will be printed in the next 6 days, blah, blah, blah. So then you tick the box, I acknowledge that all the details in the certificate proof are correct. You tick it, click continue, and voila. You got your record holder certificate added to basket. So usually the shipping, you pay the shipping, and you pay the certificate. So the shipping is around 12 extra pounds. So mine, it'll cost at least $63 and something with the shipping and the retail price. So I don't know for any other countries how it is, but if you want to know more, ask GWR. They'll answer your question via correspondence. So, or you can just ask, you can just convert your money into other countries' monetary unit, and they'll explain how it's worth. So anyway, thank you so much YouTube for watching my video. Subscribe if you haven't. Like and comment. And if you ever need help on anything with the certificates or any questions related to Guinness World Records, I'll be right here to answer you. Anyway, have a nice day, guys. Bye.